Seismic activity of underwater volcano Fukutoku Okinoba created a small island and derailed sunken warships from World War II about 808 miles from Tokyo, according to Vice magazine. The warships were from the Battle of Iwo Jima, an island roughly 760 miles from Japan's capital city, and considered the bloodiest battle in U.S. Marines history, according to the National World War II Museum. Although the ships are not a new discovery, the last time they were visible was 35 years ago because of seismic activity. The ships were used by Japan to prepare for an invasion of U.S. troops. During the 1945 battle, the Marines seized the island and killed 20,000 Japanese soldiers. Iwo Jima remains uninhabited except for members of the Japanese military. According to the Japanese Coast Guard, the newly formed island is hardened lava and has already started to sink. It is made of pumice and volcanic ash that erodes easily by surrounding elements. The islet was originally 0.62 miles and is now half its size. Follow Naomi Ludlow on Twitter, @itsNaomiK.